come a long, long way together. Through the hard times and the good, I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.
There's something you must know.
Tell me.
This is how you do the pickle.
Like wait, like this?
Yeah, almost.
Almost.
Keep going. Get more hip action.
Hip. Do I have it?
I think so. Pretty good.
Right. Ooh, this is so cool.
Doge. Wow. So scare. Such dapper.
Laurel.
It's totally saying Yanni. How do you hear Laurel? It's totally saying Yanni.
How do you hear Yanni? It's saying Laurel.
It's Yanni. What is it saying?
It's Laurel!
Yes.
Just stop your crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, you ain't really good. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck and running from the bullet? The bullet. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck and running from your bullet? A bullet.
Boys and girls, I can't believe it's graduation day. It seems like just yesterday you were in my classroom on the first day of school, and now you're almost in middle school. I have loved having you guys this year. What a special class it's been for me. I am always going to remember the fun star celebrations that you guys earned, and also the amazing number of books that you read this year. You guys blew me away with all your reading. So keep doing it. Make sure you keep in touch. Have a wonderful summer and good luck at middle school. I'm going to miss you.
Hey, 5JAs, Mrs. Aiello here. Can you believe that we are here? This is your graduation day. It's so overwhelming, and I'm so happy for each and every one of you. It's been an amazing year. Obviously, I was out for a few months on maternity leave, but I just want to thank you for welcoming me back and making the transition really smooth and easy. I am so proud of your growth this year, and I told you guys recently that I have to say that your teamwork and your ability to collaborate is so strong, and that has been really evident in our pioneer journey and in our wagon teams. I've never had a group of students who cared so much about each other, so that is so impressive, and I want to thank you for showing me that. I wish you the best of luck on your journeys, wherever you're heading to next year. And I want you to know that my door is always open. You are welcome to come back and visit anytime. And I'd love to hear how you're doing and all about what's going on in your lives. So thank you. I want you to remember that your future starts today. So remember to take it one day at a time and enjoy the journey. Congratulations.
Oh my goodness, guys, I forgot. There's one more thing that I want you to know.
Hey guys, I'm not supposed to be here, but God bless you. Hope you have a blissful summer and a blissful middle school. Peace.
Hi, 5BS. I can't believe it's June. We've come through a full year and you're ready to graduate. It's been a great pleasure. You'll always be special to me, my first class at Chatsworth Avenue. Congratulations, and I hope you come back to visit.
Boys and girls, it's been a fantastic school year. You've learned so much and you've grown so much, and we've really enjoyed having you as our students.
It definitely has been a lot of fun. I'm always can expect to see things I've never seen before. We wish you the best next year and in the future. We know that you'll do great.
Have a great summer.
See ya.
Wow, it really does seem like a great place. He was right. Oh, hi, 5 and May, how are you? I hear you're moving on to greener pastures.
Yum.
Well, I wanted to wait, I'm not quite feeling it. I wanted to wish you luck. I know you're going to do very well next year, and I can't wait for you to come back and visit me. Promise you will.
Miss Sadrima.
Yes, Miss Anderson.
Don't you think Joke of the Day has been awesome this year?
I've laughed every day.
Me too. I've been searching so hard to find the perfect joke for our graduating class.
And?
I think I found the perfect one.
Oh, I can't wait to hear it.
Are you sure?
I'm so excited.
Are you ready?
I'm so excited.
Graduating class, are you ready? All right, here it comes. Miss Sadrima and graduating class. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
To get to the other side.
Happy graduation!
Flock of birds hovering above, just a flock of birds say you think of love. Sometimes they are gone.